Labib from Bangladesh, can a female psychiatrist treat a male patient without seclusion while wearing the proper hijab with someone in the room? The answer is yes, it is permissible, providing there is no male psychiatrist to do the job. But if there is a male psychiatrist, we always say that segregation is a must.